Okay, there's one more way to say this. Not with reference to the graph. Or vertical stretch gives us this, right? Which is still 0 if x minus a times x plus b times x minus c is 0. Three explanations, and you want to understand how these explanations are equivalent as best you can. You want to ponder that. Okay?